go.
Hello, my name is Vicky. I'm 11 years old. Today, I will talk about speaking test flyers on unit 10.
All right, Vicky, what activities are these?
First, is throwing the snowball.
What about this one?
Is playing tennis. Is collecting leaves.
This one?
Is climbing up a mountain. Is eating in the garden. Is going on the boat trip. Is riding on the sledges. Is buying clothes. Is walking in the woods. Is flying kites. Is skiing down the mountain. Is lying on the beach. Is snowboarding down the hill. Is growing vegetables. Is making snowmen.
All right, now let's talk about the seasons. What season is it?
Is summer.
What do you like doing in the summer?
I like going to the beach and swimming in the sea.
What season is this?
It's winter.
What do you like doing in the winter?
I like
going out
and talking to the boat.
What season is this?
It's autumn.
What do you like doing in the autumn?
I like going and playing with my friends.
Alright, what season is this?
Spring.
What do you like doing in the spring?
I like growing vegetables.
Good. What is your favorite season and why?
My favorite season is spring because I can see a lot of flowers.
Good. Now let's have the zero conditionals using this. Please complete the sentences.
If it is sunny, I go to the beach. If it's rainy, I stay at home. If it's snowy, I go out and make a snowman with my friends. If there's a storm, I read book in the house. If it's cold, I stay at home and sleep on the bed. If it's foggy, I don't go out. If the weather is nice, I go out and play a badminton.
What did you do last year in this month? In February 2023.
In February 2023, I went to school. In June 2023, I went shopping with my mom. In September 2023, I stay at home. In December 2023, I went to shopping with my sister.
All right, and that's the end of your speaking test.
Bye. Goodbye.